do is we basically take rum. Okay, so you take in some amount. Okay, so some of it should go inside, of course, because you need the flavor. Okay. And now I want to have a little bit on top. Okay, then the only thing that you need to do is just light it up. Be careful, you're playing with match, with light. Okay, so what you basically do is when you light the rum up, okay, I don't know if you can see it, but if you light it up nicely, what it's gonna do is gonna, so what it does is basically very simple, it lights the alcohol up, so the alcohol content goes down, but the flavor of rum remains. Then what you have is this cloudy little rum that you pour it in, and basically just mix it up properly, and there you have it. You have Kaapi Mohan. So you do not taste a lot of alcohol content. You taste the taste of rum, the old monk, what you get, and of course the coffee. So I've used it as syrup. So this is a coffee from Rwanda, Africa, and this is what I've been using for the last few days for my air press. So Kaapi Mohan.